I mean, it was PK yesterday, so...
She's back again? Ugh.
Listen, there's not a lot of character variety.
I was watching somebody do, like, a long play of Mario Party 4. I forgot... That was the first one in the GameCube. I forgot how, like... tame the boards were in that game.
Oh,
I don't know
shit.
How to describe it. What happened?
Oh, it's 10X favorite it's board.
Pasteland.
Oh, yeah. I thought something happened like on your.
I didn't even
like...
look at it.
Sorry for the interruption.
No, you could. But yeah, the boards were like really tame. It was like I was watching the person play. There was like nothing going on. Like, kind of missed like the makes you miss the cutthroat boards of the 64. Era.
Oh no, I don't miss the first game at all. Nope.
What's going on here?
Black hole Bowser. Oh yes.
Is it shell?
It's tail poking through
the
spacesuit.
Tail poking
suit.
Through the spacesuit, but it's like
yeah.
Going into his back. And this time I rolled a one. I went first yesterday. I'm going last this time.
Why is this like that?
I've been going first yesterday. Didn't help me win anyway. So let's see what happens when I'm last.
Oh wow, that where's that flame coming from, Toad?
Oh,
he's wearing a jetpack. Oh. I mean, right there, it looks like it's just yeah. That right there don't look good. That don't look right.
Up and down, up and down, up and down.
Oh my god, nothing will beat that boat though, because
the boat. He was fucking the shit out the boat. He was creating some waves. Did she jump over Luigi?
I think so.
Damn.
And then Yoshi jumped over Luigi and Wario. They were just... two high rolls back to back.
And make it free.
Here comes a one.
Okay, nobody landed on the red space.
Everybody landed on the same spaces together. What the hell?
Oh, thank god it wasn't Honeycomb Havoc.
Oh. Shitty counting minigame.
Yeah, they need to get rid of that game. That game sucks.
Nah. They brought it back in Superstars. I'm like, I don't think anybody liked it in 2.
No.
Wait, why am I...
Oh, this is different, because we're all facing opposite ways.
I was going to say, why am I looking at a wall?
I did not see you off my screen.
Oh.
You really sounded like Mario slipping on sludge and sunshine.
Oh.
Oh, what the? Oh, shit.
Oh.
There's like one little pipe here that's like separating us.
Damn it.
I don't think I've ever seen this layout before. Usually there's like... 4 pipes, I think? Like, one where we start out? This one we were starting out, like, looking away from each other.
I got
like
shot in the back.
With, like, a Mexican standoff.
Who shot me in the back? Is that you, Kevin? Four-way.
I shot you the second time. When
you
died.
Shot me in my back.
But you rolled up right in front of me.
I didn't know you were there. I didn't know you were there.
I was surprised. He was like, where is everyone? Then all of a sudden, you just roll up.
I had no idea right you were there.
Oh shit.
Man.
What?
I need the money.
The battle game.
So man, that star is right there. Big blast.
Oh,
no!
This one is...
Two of those were chance games, so... Yeah, we got one
wait,
of them.
Wait, what's... Oh, right, this is the...
Oh no, not this shit.
I thought this was the rocking horse one.
Oh no! Yeah, I think that can show up, but yeah, that's
still chance.
Chance one again.
One of you bastards! You know what? Obam, you look like a winner today to me.
Well, shit.
Yeah, I know. Do you want shit or crap?
Yeah, basically.
Watch the Thwomp win. One of the Thwomps is going to win.
I mean, it could. It's always random.
Listen, right? Listen. I was thinking about it. I was like, nah, Babam got this. Babam looking like a winner. Right?
Well, the Thwomp can't trip, so.
Thwomp.
Oh, there we go.
Oh, wait, he can. Yep.
Wow.
He
just did.
And
oh, the I'm surprised, but how does Thwomp trip?
Yeah, he just
it doesn't have legs. Right there. Yeah, look. How does that happen? He doesn't have fucking legs.
He fell forward. Look.
Wait, who won between the bomb and the? Oh, yeah, I can't even tell who won between those two.
That kind of looked like a photo finish, like he won. I don't know.
Yeah, I can't tell. From what we've seen, it seems like the Boo does win more.
Yeah.
Often than not.
So I'm surprised Kevin didn't pick him. I guess Kevin forgot.
No. Listen, I trusted in the Babam, you know.
I really don't know why you didn't pick the Ghost. Like, why didn't you pick Boo?
You know, he could have tripped.
The Boo is the one person I can't.
Hey, you never know. You said the Thwomp?
I thought the Thwomp couldn't. It doesn't have legs.
And he tripped anyway.
Have you ever seen a snake trip?
I mean,
no.
Uh-oh.
Oh, I'm dealing with that.
Going back.
Well, we know where the star is, so like
fantastic.
Maybe we can get more coins for it.
Well, I need to win this mini game. I want the star.
Yeah.
It's not no if you want the star. You want the star.
This is the record player one, right? Or Radizzy?
Is it?
Oh no!
No, this one.
Huh? This is like another game I never win.
Yeah, me neither.
I have a chance here.
It's usually either Kevon or John.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I usually can't
usually
win
wins
on
this.
The 64. Yeah,
John usually wins
on
this
Superstars
on, like,
are pretty
one.
Good.
Yeah.
I don't know what it is with the 64 one. Shit, yeah, I fucked up. That was bad.
Let me have come this.
On. Yes!
Oh, I almost
it.
Had wait. It. I almost
oh,
had it.
Motherfucker.
Tenar.
That must have
like
been
a
like
second,
the...
I think.
Yeah.
Bastard got just enough coins to fucking get the star.
Yep.
I saw Tenar like me. Tenar, with the last piece for Tenar was disappearing at the same time as mine, so I was like, wait, who won?
Yeah. I wasn't sure, too.
Well, you know how draws go in this game. Nobody wins.
There we go. Probably the earliest star I've ever gotten.
Toad sprite looks.
Yeah, I was just looking at that.
He has like toothpick arms.
And a little one in between his legs. Cold outside, huh, Toad?
Oh my god. Technically, you could go to where he is.
He'd have to go four. Right, wouldn't he?
Yeah. Yeah.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. There, so.
You don't have the coins.
Are you gonna take the longer way to try to get coins?
I gotta get some coins. Broke.
Oh. Meanwhile.
Oh my
anyway,
god.
They're gonna go back.
Oh my god.
Wasted my turn.
Look at how the Thwompy's just leaning back.
Yeah. Dumbass Thwompy got no legs over here tripping. The fuck is that? What type of shit is this?
They're bested by one.
By one, yeah, because Tanak got an 8 and got pushed back.
Thankfully, nobody got an 8 that time.
there we go.
Is that mini game?
Yep.
Why not?
This one's a little more difficult in this game, though. Or it's B.
Yeah, B, Kevin.
I was about to press A.
That clip ruins me every time I see it.
I know.
Wait. I didn't jump, though. There we go.
God, that stare.
I never get the coin. Fuck the coin.
My left eye is tearing, and I can't see.
I can't see. Oh shit! I didn't mean to jump there.
Well,
that why was is he so fast?
To be expected.
Why is he so fast?
Why is he catching? Oh shit!
Oh, I got caught in the. I pressed A to jump, and it didn't take. Whatever.
My finger hurts. Whatever. I gotta go to my left.
I gotta go to my left. My finger hurts. I gotta go to my left.
My. I was using my.
This shit was making me weak.
Luigi,
I was using
please,
my thumb, and it.
Please,
I was
Luigi.
Using my thumb, and he got he caught up so fast, I had to use my left finger.
What's happening here? Luigi got the legs spread wide open.
Oh yeah, in his victory pose. Yep.
Oh my god, what kind of victory is he celebrating?
My god.
Oh yeah, shove it in.
Oh my god.
Oh, and our
two, not there.
No, pay up.
Oh shit! So I got a Bowser space or a red space.
I mean,
and the Koopa kid.
You have to go up. So, oh
yeah, he's gonna take five next. Shit!
I don't know.
Do you lose five guaranteed, or are you chance losing everything?
Yeah, take the worst, the least worst of the two.
And if you're lucky, you could have gotten down to stars, but.
Is the buy one?
Why is there a life support system next to the bank?
Oh yeah.
Or whatever that thing is called.
Wait, is this a turbine one again? And I'm controlling.
Oh,
yep.
God damn it!
Oh, the same as yesterday.
Yeah, same as yesterday. Yep.
Go so fast.
There's a game like this on Mario Party DS, except they're on
players
are on like a big piece of meat on a grill.
Bro, they make you seem like you can jump so easily, and you cannot. You cannot jump.
I mean, wait, you have to survive just for 30 seconds? Yeah.
So you're supposed to just jump when you're on the top, apparently it seems. Just jump.
Oh shit!
Because when you get like that, you can't jump. I don't even know how you did that, Tenak. I could not jump. I was mashing it. And it was just like, no.
Damn, Tenak.
Oh.
Damn.
Tenak was in there.
Team. Brought it home for the team. Thanks for the coins, Tenak.
It was close though.
Yeah.
God damn.
Kevin can get that star
like
now.
That. I can get that star. How can I roll high though?
Oh, you did?
Nope. And
you probably did, I think, yeah.
Oh.
Ooh, just enough. Just enough.
Well then, thank you, Denark.
Oh, should have lost.
But he's your brother.
Maybe it will spawn on the left side now. And it did.
Man.
See?
It's cold in outer space, man.
Perfect for John. No, he's gonna lose some. Well, actually, no. This is good for Don. He's not gonna lose some coins now.
Basically, must be down over by Pluto. It's cold as shit outside.
See, I helped you, John. Now you don't lose 5 coins.
Yeah.
Five more. Nice. I already lost 3. Well, I'm sorry. Technically, he lost 8. He was getting ready to lose 13. Because he had to pay the bank too.
Oh, damn it.
Well, it's a race between you and Tenak.
No, I went the other way.
Oh. I don't remember what the space one is. Oh, okay.
The fucking hammer?
Hammer slammer.
What is he, mash A?
Hit right on. Yeah, there you go.
Was it B that said drop hammer? Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Yep.
Damn,
my god, his eyes.
Oh my god, that's not what I was going for. Whatever.
Living.
Bumps away.
So this is the island one, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Gotta have these at least once.
Yeah, gotta eat my ass again.
This one's way more chaotic than the first game.
Oh, great. Sniped. Ooh, fucking headshot.
Damn.
Oh, sniped mid-air.
Were you in the air again?
Oh. Yeah.
Tenak.
I slipped
off. Flip off?
Yeah. Too much momentum.
Whoa.
Here comes the rapid fire.
Damn.
Oh, shit.
Damn it. I was still dazed when that last... Oh, there was a... oh, the mega one didn't even come out yet. Oh, bam! Oh,
wow.
He's like, well, we're gonna fucking fire anyway.
God damn.
Cool guys, don't look at explosions.
Bam, yeah. Even when the explosion is on them.
Well, I can't even get the star if I wanted to, sadly.
Yeah.
Damn,
imagine if you had enough coins getting 3 stars in like the span of just like a few turns.
That would have been some mam shit right there.
3, 6. I can't even buy an item, I'm poor, so. No, I'm just
Why would you go up though? How would you go up?
Well,
can't you circle back to the star?
Well, I would, but Bowser Jr. is there.
Tenark doesn't have a key, man. Oh, wait, no, you don't need a key for that.
John is gonna go there.
Yeah, oh, John is here.
John could go there if he rolls high enough.
I mean, he's the only one there, so he's gonna go up, loop, get some coins.
Oh, jeez.
I'm lucky, maybe he'll spawn here, you know?
You're going back.
You know, this is good. More coins. I thought I was going to go one space in front of it.
No. It's going to take you all the way back. Wait, we used the one space in front of it. What do you mean? In front of the question mark?
In front of the question mark. I thought I...
Oh.
Counted in front of
it. Oh, god damn it.
Told you, man. John got to roll high enough. Yeah. I mean, you're guaranteed that you should.
He's still going to get it. Unless.
I can't get it. I'm not going to waste my time. I'm not going that way with a fucking laser. Hell no.
A laser.
It's a laser.
Oh, laser.
Abandoned
ship?
What is this?
Yeah, that doesn't sound familiar.
Oh,
this one. Oh. Okay.
I always greet off.
Wow.
Oh, I got the mash.
Kyle, is your arm okay? Yeah, I'm fully recovered. Okay, every game, mash.
Why did this look so wrong?
Wasn't it?
Every game,
who
mash.
Was it again? Who was it again that did like the when they climb up, they look at us? Was it Mario? Like he climbs up and then he looks at the screen?
I think it was Mario. Oh, Wario was doing it a little bit there.
Wario, the, when he's doing it this way, though, it looks like he's really giving it his all. He's like, oh.
Oh, my God.
Full swing of the arms, too.
Yeah, they did not even try to go around that.
I'm already dead? Wow.
Oh, shit.
Oh, the fucking fish.
Fish!
Oh.
Cat!
Damn it! Oh, no!
Oh, I hit my head!
I knew I shouldn't have gone for the coin.
Yeah, that was my mistake. I went for coins. Oops.
That coin was like right on my path. I was like, oh, you know what? I can grab this. And then this fish fell on the left.
Fish!
Your voice cracked and everything when you said fish, man. Oh, my God. Jesus.
It was just like the cat from the other day.
Yeah.
It was worse because at least with the cat, he wasn't going through puberty. Turning to Peter Brady just now. Fish!
Hey, the voice crack makes it, you know, that's how you know it's authentic.
Oh. It was definitely authentic.
Yeah, kind of expensive.
Why is that 20 coins? It's not the genie. And here's your star. What's that green space?
I still have three, so I'm landing on whatever's past that green space. I think it's a battle game.
Either that or chance time.
Aren't you on the way to that, Kevin?
Kevin is. This game is like catering to him right now.
Wait, did they spawn at the top right? Where I'm going.
Top right, yep. Mm-hmm.
I mean, I still need.
Oh, I'm landing on a red space.
That's a red space. Yeah.
Yeah. Well, that's better than the Bowser one, I guess.
I still need the coin cell, so bit away. So a certain Wario's on his way, I see.
Oh yeah, I can't buy. Yeah. No.
Ooh.
I caught up to you.
Quick time. Yes.
Quick time.
I don't think I've ever been the Bowser suit person.
Here's the hoping that the bags drop right on top of my head. If they don't, I'll just zoom at them.
Or right at them and be like, zoom!
Oh my god.
Back.
Alright.
To be given the zoom!
Oh shit. God damn it. I was trying to like move.
That man said,
no, damn it.
Come on, grab it! Go on, grab it!
No, damn it, I'm trying to spin you away from it.
Why are you telling me to grab it? This is individual, Kevin.
Wait, is it?
Yes!
Yeah, it is. Oh. Yeah, we found that out yesterday.
I'm missing all that
shit. Give me these coins then. Give me these coins. Give me! Give
My
me
big fat ass, get out of the sand, bitch!
I thought we were actually working together because it's 1v3, but it's...
No.
It's separate? Wow.
It's dolo.
I definitely got the coins.
You're gonna give some to the bank, though.
God. Wait,
how many is in there now? 29, damn.
Yeah, I'm gonna add to that.
Oh, no!
I was gonna say I'm past the question mark, but then I forgot there.
Great. Great job, Kevin. Great job.
Hello.
Wow.
Fantastic.
Well, now there's three people going for that star.
Oh, we almost got the bank.
Mm-hmm. Oh, actually, not far from
that. Yeah, you're like right behind us, John, so...
Well, you're stopping where we are.
Oh my. A one. Thank you, Kevin. Thank you. That one would have given me the bank.
That would have been the bank.
Thank Damn. You, Kevin. You fucked me.
You don't need two those ways. Coins. You got enough.
You fucked me in two ways. I'm greedy, bitch.
Oh, it's Toads this time? Okay.
I need my eyes.
Oh, shit. I didn't realize they were like fake Toads.
Oh, fucking hell.
I have no clue.
Wait, you guys counted 18, I counted 20.
I counted 18.
I counted...
There were fake mushrooms there.
Yeah, I counted 19. Oh, shit.
Oh, they added... Wait, those were mushrooms, no, they weren't toads.
No,
what happened to the fake mushrooms?
The fake mushrooms weren't... I didn't count them, they were actually 20. I triple counted, I was like, is that really 20? So I really counted.
Yeah, I counted 20 18. Initially, but then those were mushrooms. Those weren't toads, so I took those two out.
No, the fake mushrooms weren't even there, so they didn't count them.
No, those completely... Yeah, they disappeared and replaced them with toads.
Did they?
Yeah.
I didn't count them with them, so...
I did, because I didn't realize those were toads. So you guys just said, there's fake mushrooms?
Oh my god.
Back you go.
Well, everybody's back here now.
Everybody's
Kevin,
here.
My god. Kevin's like, if I can't get it, no one can. I got 2 stars. No one else can have any.
Listen.
Fuck off.
Listen, there's 3 mushrooms. How am I supposed to notch that? Look, see? Now Tanaka's gonna do it.
Why? Is it the same thing you rolled?
Yeah. He's gonna come back now. He's gonna pay and then come back.
39 points.
Shit,
in the fucking
bench. My god.
Jesus Christ.
There's an endless endless loop.
What'd you roll, Tanaka? 9?
8.
An 8.
Can I have some coins, please? Thank you.
I'll be right back.
Alright.
Endless loop.
You have the gold mushroom, Tanaka. I forgot you had one.
I didn't use it because I'm low on coins.
I'm sorry, if you hold through. Right. Okay, I was gonna say, if you rolled a 2 there.
Nice. There are more than one question block, though. I don't know where
you're
gonna put
me. You're past it. You're past it. It was either 8. It was either 8 or 11. So yeah, there you go.
Oh, it's an item mini game. Okay. Okay.
He's out of the loop. He's broken free.
Oh wait, I want to see what that Bowser Bob. Transforms baby Bowser into Bowser himself. Oh, that's what that does. Okay.
Wait, like
the, I got
when
past.
When he's on the board.
Yeah, I guess he can fuck somebody over if they're near him.
Yeah, that's evil.
Yeah, I know you got past the trap.
Oh, well.
And you got it. Fantastic.
Wait, did you want that?
No, I wanted the gold mushroom, the one higher than that. it gets automatically used.
Oh, it just happens. Oh.
Yeah.
Wait, what did it do again?
Turns baby Bowser into regular Bowser.
Oh, okay.
Well, to be honest, I probably would not go that way, because when I get that, or I guess if I get that star, he's going to change. Yeah.
Bank is filled.
Bowser star?
Oh, it's this turn, okay. Oh, that's right. Because it was, he said at the end of my turn. Oh,
he moves?
Uh-oh. Well, we're fucked, Enar.
Wait, what happened?
Oh, 3?
He moves on the board?
Yeah, shit.
Well, nice knowing you, Tanark. Oh
my god.
Coins? Bruh. Anybody in his path, he just takes your coins? Not the bank. He don't steal from the bank, does he?
Yeah, no, thank god that he doesn't.
Nah.
That'd be some bullshit.
Wait,
there's a lot of coins in there, too.
I looked down already for a second. What happened there?
So John got the bomb. Apparently, at the end of everyone's turn, the bomb automatically activates and turns Bowser Jr. or Baby Bowser into Bowser. I didn't expect him to get on the fucking board and roll a triple mushroom or golden mushroom, have triple dice, then roll up on people and just steal their fucking coins. That's garbage. Why is that a thing?
Yeah, I guess that is the first time we've seen that. We kept
thing
seeing the bomb.
Thing is not thing right there. That was bullshit.
Yeah.
Wait, when those blocks move, can't you jump?
You can jump.
Oh, for some reason I couldn't jump when they started moving.
Bro, every block I'm on.
It's gonna be this one next, isn't it? Yeah, I knew it.
Bro.
Look how we can punch each other in this one.
Wow. What the hell was that scream though?
It's like, it sounded like Jerry the King Lawler.
Yeah, he did, actually.
I didn't expect to fall through the hole. Please,
that Bowser shit
is
bullshit.
I need a, what is it, a 5?
A 5 for the bank.
Mm-hmm. Please, I need a 5. I'm broke. That is.
You're gonna double that.
5.
Well, at least you can't put anything in the bank.
Double that and give it to the next person.
Oh, okay. So it's not possible to get to that one, but it is possible to get to
right here.
8 for the second. Oh, shit.
Well, Tenar just forced us back, apparently.
Oh my god. Am I not?
I'm back.
Jesus
back
Christ.
The loop.
This is ridiculous, man. You should grind to work together on this shit.
only John was allowed to
do this. Yeah, only because I had the mushroom. Oh my god. Or maybe he'll go somewhere like closer to that spot now.
He'll go to the bottom.
He's gonna go bottom, right? I think. Yep, I knew it.
Mm-hmm.
Oh wow.
You're on the way, sir.
Yeah, I have no coins though.
Well, it's not like we can get there.
I could get some coins.
Listen, now I have another chance at the bank at least.
Oh my god.
Oh, well then. Well, look what John's ending on.
Oh wait, that's right. Yeah. Wow.
Whatever.
19 for 19 coins. That's probably the lowest I've seen before.
All the coins probably came from me.
Yeah. Right. Oh, you're the only one. Yeah. Everybody else had like three.
We had some too. Oh, Lockitude.
Yeah, I don't know why he has like two skin tones. Like, his head is a different color than his body.
Whoa! Why am I turning?
Whoa.
Whoa! Shit.
Oh, why couldn't y'all play longer, man? I was trying to eat more food.
Oh, that's why you stepped away. Okay.
That's a chain reaction right there.
Yeah, I didn't get to eat lunch at work. I had to work through lunch, so.
Ah, damn.
Damn.
Oh, there goes Luigi with his legs wide open again.
Your boy kind of starving.
Yeah, understandable.
Zero stars, zero coins, no bitches.
Okay. Oh my
god. Damn.
Got an item. I don't know what that item is you have, but hey, you have that at least.
This is just the regular, what's this space? Spaceland?
Spaceland, yeah.
There's 54 coins in the bank.
The bank is loaded!
Again?
This one again?
Yeah, we just played this one.
Wait.
Variety, man. Wow, major.
Oh, I guess Tanak maybe gets his revenge.
Nah.
I can't move.
I fucked it up.
Ah, shit. Yeah, same. Damn it. Oh. Come on.
Oh,
ah,
yes.
Damn it.
A little drift with it. Well, I got the coins. Can I get out the loop, though?
I swear to God.
Nope.
Wait, that's...
Yeah, that's the...
Second question point.
Yep.
Well...
Oh, no.
I'm sorry, Kyle.
Space.
I'm sorry, Kyle.
You hit it again? Bruh!
Kevon's gonna get the happening star for this one, for sure.
For sure.
That's a lock.
I'm about to turn Finest and Fantasy on. This is some bullshit, man! What are you doing?
I can't help that I keep throwing eggs.
Roll better!
How am I supposed to roll better?
I don't know, man. Talk to your uncle at fucking Nintendo. Tell that nigga to fix the die and fucking develop Metroid Prime. Sick of the bullshit.
Where does that one go? Oh, that goes to the middle.
Oh, you're going back?
Oh, I didn't mean to do that! Oh, shit!
Well, he's definitely going back.
What happened?
You're going back?
Well, I paid the sniff it. Damn
you're
it.
Wait, you're going way back. Wait, does that put him back to the booth? Down.
It does.
Yeah, but I have no coins, so I can't pay him. Oh my god, that goes behind him, too.
And the... Oh, wait.
Oh, it puts...
Wait, what?
Damn.
Oh, that's...
Wait, what?
You're going the other way now.
Yeah, I'm going the complete opposite. God damn it.
No, he has to go all the way bottom right for the star.
Doesn't matter. So it's not like any of us is gonna make it to the fucking star. Oh god!
See, now you're telling me to roll better. What about you?
Hey, look at nigga.
Next turn, you should use your plunder chest so you can get yourself out of there.
I was trying not to steal from you, but I'm being left with no choice! I'm trapped! Talking about Ice Roll. You've done it so many times, I can't even count. And your uncle's the one responsible for this. You're keeping it in the family, bruh. I got no family at Nintendo. This is your family's fault, Kevin. You talk to your family.
Oh, wait. We just
again with
it,
bruh.
Yeah, again with this one. I didn't want to say anything.
So I had to look away for a sec.
I'm about to lose on purpose. Oh, shit. That was actually an accident. That was actually an accident.
Kevin's noise.
I didn't hear his noise because I fucked up too. I put the controller on my lap and got it set for my mash mode, and I was mashing A. I really was.
Oh, no.
I was throwing away in the bag, and then I turned around, and then I forgot the button to start sprinting.
Nah.
What's the noise he made? I didn't hear his noise.
It was like, oh.
Made another noise. Oh.
I was busy throwing my bag away, and then it started. I was like, wait, what button is this again? And I jumped.
At least it wasn't like the turkey noise from Mark Party 1 or whatever.
Oh my god. You know, speaking of noises, that forward and backward song that you love so much, Kevin.
Mm-hmm.
I was listening to it today and I didn't realize that there's some Pico in there.
Huh.
And
they're breathing. That's what I mean.
Exponential.
Oh, it's exponential, all right. Motherfucker was getting it in. Now I get what they mean by forward and back. I'm like, oh, okay, I got you.
Oh, no.
When I heard that breathing, I was like, oh, forward and back. Oh, finger.
Oh, mm-hmm. Oh my god.
Oh, my god.
You gotta use that chest.
Tanak, I'm gonna have to rob you of your fucking mushroom.
I was hoping to get on the fucking bank, but it's not happening.
Bro, what is this?
This
is
ridiculous! Oh my god!
Oh, thank you for clipping that, Steven.
Well then. We're just living here, you know? We're living our best life.
Apparently.
And we're playing this one again!
I can't even blame Kevin anymore.
What?
Bro, what the fuck's going on here?
So not only are we stuck on this goddamn same place, we keep getting the same games too.
Is this Groundhog Day? What the fuck's going on? Where the fuck is Bill Murray? This is some bullshit.
It really is.
Am I gonna get headshot again?
Don't jump.
Okay.
Oh shit!
Damn.
That was a direct hit.
My god, I'm still locked.
Aiming it at me, fuck!
Oh wait, no, that's like, I forgot, Kile, it's Mario.
Woo! Here comes the rapid fire.
And here comes the main cannon.
Creation.
Cannon drill!
Whoa.
Yeah, the way that blocks up the screen, like you can't see if you're jumping, you can't, oh, there's no draw?
Oh.
Huh.
Never mind.
Huh. Why is there no draw for that game, but there's draws for the other ones? I don't understand.
Nah.
Keep it consistent. Very inconsistent.
Oh. I swear, if one of you stop me now, let me go.
Why?
He's having such a good time.
Oh, there's 69
nice.
Points.
Nice coins. You can't take the bank now, man. You can't do it. Don't do it, Tenark.
Use your you better use your mushroom.
Yes.
He got it. He got
that
the bank.
Is it? Wow.
My nice coins.
Your coins.
That's funny. Your coins?
Your coins? Well, now I'm in last place where I belong.
Shit.
No, man.
God damn it.
Jesus Christ. More of my coins get taken from me. I'm just getting robbed. I can't move forward. I can't get to keep my coins.
Hot ba-bomb. Oh, thanks, Kevon. Oh my god. Oh, don't forget you have to catch it with B.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, right. Oh, I'm throwing first. That's rare.
Oh, shit.
Ah, yeah.
Oh shit, I thought I caught it.
I didn't caught it. Catch it?
I didn't catch it, and I'm dead.
I catch it!
I caught that!
About this?
Whatever, whatever game, whatever. Whatever, I definitely held B on that one, but whatever.
What? Oh shit.
Throw it!
Okay, fuck! No! Damn it! I fucked up when I...
Kevin was like, you said, from the...
You're like, throw it!
He said that from like the top of the bleachers, though.
He did.
He was yelling at the quarterback, Midnight kill!
It's like a headset on, yeah.
Oh, he was way in the back.
Oh my god.
Quarterback was on the field, like, huh?
Don't do it, Kyle. Please. Anything but a 3 or 8.
I'm sorry, Tenak, but I'm sick of this.
Nah, it's fine. I got the bank.
I'm probably gonna roll triple ones anyway. My luck. As long as I get more than 10 total.
Oh.
Oh wait.
You didn't use it.
I forgot you can use it on the same turn.
Well, at least you didn't go on the question mark, so I'm safe. Unless I fuck this up next turn. Still a possibility.
Oh boy. Oh, look.
More mashing.
Yeah.
Really?
A and B. Yep.
Oh shit.
Every game's a mash game? Just because I said my arm was good? I'm not practicing.
I fucking suck at these.
I'm not in my full condition!
No,
I lost this.
Oh. What the fuck was that? He was like, man. That shit almost fucked me up, man.
I was not in my best condition to press these buttons.
I wasn't even looking at my TV, I just hear Why? That messed me up for a second.
Like yesterday I was on the fucking I had the pumps for those button press, but now I don't.
Oh my god, 40? Oh shit.
You had the pumps because I didn't, that's why.
50?
Oh no. That's still a lot though. It's probably like 45. Almost 45.
Almost 45.
Damn,
that shit was glitchy as fuck. They dropped him off a cliff when they set record. Jeez.
Please. Anything but a 1.
Oh my god.
Oh. I'm free.
Free falling?
Whatever. Take my shit. Free from that hole.
Yeah, take my shit. That's what I would. I'd rather give him my shit.
Oh boy.
A 3 or a 6.
Or a 6.
We're fucked. Now it's funny. See, now he's laughing. See? Because he got away.
That would have been real funny.
He's on the bottom right.
Bottom right. You have to go top.
Yeah, next to the start. Yeah.
Unless you had a key, but you don't.
You're going to end up right behind Kevin on that blue space.
Where is that motherfucker with the car? He comes from there. Okay,
he's right on that blue space.
Up there.
Yeah, you're
good. Yeah. You're past it.
If you're on that blue space now, that would have been another story.
That's the laser. The laser. But it's 2 turns on the laser right now, so you're good. Even when John walks through it.
Oh, that's Bowser? Fuck that.
Wait, if you go right, what? Let me see.
You can just go. Loop.
Oh, you don't have a key.
If you had a key.
Yeah, if you had the key, you could have went that way.
Yeah.
Don't go up. You saw what we just went through.
Yeah. Well, if I go left, then I'm gonna end up up anyway.
You can go down, I guess.
No, there's Bowser there.
Oh.
Yeah, I'm kind of stuck. I'll just go up. There's nothing really on that left side anyway. Oh boy.
I need to get out of here.
Use a mushroom. All
right, it's time for low roll city. It's not gonna make a difference.
Nope.
You're that's safe.
Thank God. You're
now
fine.
I am. I'm safe now. Yeah, if that shit would have said 7-1-1, if it would have said 7-1-1, I'd have been fucked.
Oh, you said you're. Yeah.
Please, Pop.
So I lost 7 coins on that turn.
Oh, boy.
Something different finally? Finally, Jesus.
Oh, wait, is this the one where we were together?
I think
that was only in the first game.
Yeah.
Oh. Well then.
Then what happened to Wario? Yeah, I was in the air and they just took me away.
Yeah.
Yeah.
What was it again? A?
Wait, the Mecha Koopa game A, was, yes. Was new.
Oh my god. Baby jumps.
Oh, it does change color. What was the close, man?
Whoa,
shit.
Don't do the Joey, please.
What about them?
What is that? What is that? No!
No!
Oh, oh no!
Damn it!
Oh, shit. Holy shit!
That messed me up.
Fucking Wang Jinrai showed up. His ass got lit on fire. No! No, fuck.
Oh my god.
Yo, what the hell? Did you see that crack? I don't know how you made that jump to that, because that was super crack. There was no way I was ready for that one.
Super crack.
They did like a quick hit of crack, and it just brought that fire around super quick.
Yep.
What is that? No.
I'll send the link later. It's from a Mario Party video.
Oh, okay. I didn't know that was from something.
Hand him over.
You can do that.
Two stars.
You know what's gonna happen next turn, though. Actually, this turn, if I get there.
If
how many coins did they steal from you? 20, guys. Damn.
Were you mashing 10?
A little bit, not too much.
Wait, 6.
He's down now.
Yeah. Oh, actually. Gimme. No.
Yeah, don't mash it like I did.
Nah, nice. I was waiting.
God dang.
Watch that bitch go to the top.
Oh, I'm.
Actually, I think he's gonna go all the way to the left. I think he's gonna go all the way to the left. Yep, I knew it. God, last minute. He hasn't gone there yet, so.
Kevin's on the way.
Kevin's on the way.
On the way.
Yeah, Kevin's on the way.
Now my way.
Now I gotta deal with this bitch.
I mean, you can go for the middle, but, you know, like.
Man, no, I can't.
My turn.
That's not a low roll.
I heard that.
He's gonna take it right back.
You can have it.
That's the only way I can get a star on this fucking map.
Please, Boo, do not. Whatever you did on my face.
What's down here?
For that star.
You're
gonna go
back.
You're gonna go back.
It is.
Yeah. Does that get you?
Yes, it does.
Yeah, it does. Yep.
It gets me, yeah.
Oh my god. You should have never stole his coins, bro. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
He is sacrificing to the max.
Wait, aren't you there too, Kyle?
No.
He's gonna push you with
gonna
us.
They're gonna push him like right in front of me, I think, right? Oh no, I'm going all the way back. Oh, great. Oh, fantastic.
Oh boy, you got all three of you in the line of the laser.
Yep.
Jesus.
No, I'm completely fucked.
Well, I'll let you load
I was gonna steal a star, but now I can't.
I'll low roll.
We're getting our coins decimated.
Oh shit. Well,
whose fault is that? Not Tenner?
I don't care. Don't steal my star and my coins.
He said, I don't care. Don't steal my coins.
He says after stealing my star.
No, you stole his coins first, though.
The laser.
Damn, the game don't want to do it.
And is the game going
to
die?
Come on, you can do it, Bowser.
It's like glitching out. It's like,
The game about to get a blue screen over here.
Oh, I forgot it's the P laser.
Yeah.
It doesn't even... It did not look like a laser.
No, it looked like P.
God damn.
Want to tell us something, Bowser?
Ain't that the second time Bowser robbed you all of your coins?
Well, he definitely robbed me a couple times with the laser, so...
No, I'm saying on this... Right here, didn't he get on the board and steal your coin? Yeah, he stole the coins from the two of you.
Yeah, both of you guys. Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
It's the second time Bowser got y'all.
And here we go again.
Oh, it's the bomb one this time. Okay.
Why are we underwater?
We've had three different ones. Yeah.
No idea what's happening.
I want to say it's 13.
I think it started 17 and then 3 of them blew up.
Yeah, that's exactly what happened.
Damn it.
I really have to multiple count because one of the fuckers kept going back and forth and messing up the count. Like he went back to the pack. Pack that already counted.
Don't say I'm going to win. Do not pick me to win. The last thing I need is coins. Do not pick me to win.
B.
Okay.
Oh.
Kev on.
No. They give me 10 more coins so they can go get another star.
Say no more.
I mean, in reality, he does have a better chance of winning than I do.
Last 5.
Oh, great. Go nowhere.
I've linked the logo in the chat.
Oh.
Why was it on the same minigame, though?
That's why I said it there.
Wait, where's... I forgot where he is.
On the other side, left.
That was Kevin who made that noise?
Yeah.
No.
Let's go this way.
Were you saying, I know?
I think he was saying, no, you don't.
But it came out as a...
Oh, yeah. No.
He's like, no.
Nope. See if Cake Butt's here. He is. And the Boo Bell.
Oh, I was
supposed to double kick up on a Tuesday. Start it. No.
Yeah, you said that, and then I repeated it. Oh, nice.
Nice.
Cake butt.
The only way I can get a star.
Let my balls go through.
Oh my god. Yep.
It's the same video.
As a member of the Chagrin family, yep. I command you to let my balls go through. Let them through.
And I got with the perfect...
Let my people go, yeah.
The perfect follow-up. Moses.
Wait. What's the goal here?
Wait. There's like a spinning cube, and you have to get 5 toad faces to proceed.
No.
Like, up to get rid of all the blocks.
That's not happening.
Nope.
Oh, wait, I think we did this one before.
Yeah, I think we have.
It just goes, it goes super fast at the end.
Yeah, it gets faster. Oh no, we go up, not down.
I'm doing amazing. Oh, that's super fast. I'm stupid. That's what's happening.
God damn it.
I'm at third right now. Look at this. Look at this speed.
Oh, I hit the wrong thing.
How? How am I supposed to get this one?
It's gotta be just luck, because it's so fast. Oh, I got it.
I kept dropping on Bowser's head.
My god, the legs open again.
Yep. His legs wide open.
Where did those coins come from?
Who's Kevon's?
Mine.
Oh, yours. Oh.
Hey, how many turns have I left? Six?
I don't know why you're looking at where it's at right now. You better pre-plan for where it's gonna go.
Remember, Kyle has cake butt.
Were you not paying attention? That star's moving, bruh. If you can't get it on this turn, then don't worry about it.
You have to go down, too, so it's, like, impossible.
He can go up.
Yeah.
That's what I'm saying. You better, like, try to take a guess as to where it's gonna be.
I am. I have a feeling.
Oh, item game. You too can also get cake butt. Oh, let's see. Yep, cake butt's here.
Oh, cake butt's there. Yeah, but I'm not good at mashing. Let's go.
Let's go.
Whatever spot Kyle had the hammer on was like the perfect spot to get
to
the top.
I was not paying attention.
Keep going. It's
pretty far back from
swing,
the
swing, 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 swing,
swing! Oh, nice. Yeah, thank you.
Mm-hmm. Cake butt. CB in the building.
CB in the building. One.
God damn it.
Oh, you got 50 coins though now.
Well, yeah, that is enough to steal the star.
What?
What do you mean, what? Was he? How did you forget this already?
Oh, man, as in what from the star? Not the cake butt.
Oh. Where you even standing, Wario? There's no flatness.
Standing on
the only thing keeping him on this motherfucker's ass is gravity. They're caught in Earth's gravity. That's why he's still able to stand there. Because he would float away if it wasn't for that. So it's something you gotta have a rounded ass. We need flat butt. We need all back. That's what we need.
All back. Oh, wow. He really did go that spot.
He guessed correct.
Yeah.
I never go wrong.
It's a race to the star. Who's gonna get it? Tenak or Kevon?
Well, I'm first, so.
Yeah, but doesn't mean you're gonna get it.
I don't have the coins, actually. So.
I just need to roll high. And yeah, Tenak doesn't have the coins either unless he wins this minigame. Whatever it's gonna be. Oh. Well then, he has to win this now.
All over.
His chances of winning are not very high on this, but he can get coins from this.
Yeah, it's.
He has to get us all. And
get away from me! Get away from me! Get away from me!
Alright.
Oh, I can move myself. Okay.
Gotta swerve with it.
Oh, I forgot there's an invisible wall there. Shit.
Yep, I'm like stuck here.
Oh.
And I'm down.
I am in such a bad spot. This is not fair, bro. Like,
can
if I move in, I'm helping him. If I...
Oh, God.
Yes. Damn. Yes!
Holy.
I think you got enough coins, though.
Yeah.
I think you got enough to get 20.
No, he had 16, didn't he?
Yeah.
Yeah, oh, I went short.
Wait, you don't get coins for knocking the players out? You only get the coins for the white pins?
No, yeah. he has to knock all of us out to get the win, to get more coins.
But I thought he got coins just for knocking pins down, like, including us.
He did. He got free coins, and he had 16.
That's what I'm saying, like, he didn't get the coins for knocking you and John down.
He needed all the white pins.
I don't think Kevin's understanding what I'm saying.
He got the free coins from the white pins. He didn't get any from us.
No, Kevin, you're still not understanding what I'm saying, man. That's why they're laughing, because you're not understanding at all.
Okay, explain it to me. Explain it, please.
I did. I thought I did. Did I not explain it to him?
Explain it again while I'm listening.
Oh my god.
While I'm listening,
this is rare. This is a Kodak moment. Record this, please. Kevin's listening. I said,
Cake Butt's not here.
Oh, he's not. Whoa, they took Cake Butt away. The fuck? I said, the coins that drop from getting the white pins, I thought you got those coins when you knocked players over too. That's what I thought was happening.
Finger.
No.
Yeah, finger. Exactly. I don't know what you're going for. The gold mushroom?
Oh, got it.
Well,
I mean, it is the best thing there.
Okay, no cake butts, because apparently two people already got cake.
I guess he could have been sweaty and got the plunder chest, but eh. There you go.
Yeah, you could have stolen cake butt.
Speaking of stealing.
No hesitation.
No hesitation. He's instant. Instant.
I don't need Boo doing whatever he does on my face, okay, to steal my stars.
Oh my god.
Oh.
Whatever he does on your face.
Wow.
2, 3, 4, 5, 6. No.
You can go there.
That's the red space?
Yeah, it's either red space or chance time. So,
red space. Yeah. John, I'm going to take that one for the team, bro.
Chance time is pretty fun, you know. Mash it.
In what way? Mash it? Man, you just pray for downfall, bro. This dude here.
Listen, I got ruthless. Robbed here, man. I got robbed here.
Robbed, he says. He has 2 stars.
Ooh. Oh, cake butt.
How many turns we got left?
2.
2.
Cake butt's in the building again.
I don't care what happens on this minigame. I'm getting the star on the next turn, so.
Oh, hello.
Tenek is as well.
Hello, Mr. Thief.
Oh, we're on the same team. Oh no, not the band.
Not
stand.
The band crap. I don't want to do. I hate the timing shit.
Well, wait. Oh, but this is just press A. So
I know, but
it's never in sync. My shit's never in sync, bro.
Yeah, it's not never. In sync, but at least it's too bad.
Why is it zooming in on his ass?
Yeah, what the fuck?
Oh, wait, I'm Peach. I was looking at Wario.
My god, I missed one already.
We're good.
Okay, got it that time. Shit.
I think we're neck and neck.
I think I got them?
I don't even know, man. It's,
I can't tell.
It's so out of sync.
Yeah, I just know. I just noticed those sunflowers or whatever, those smiley faces are very creepy looking at us.
They are.
Yeah, they are. That's two.
Where's the star? All the way over there.
Mm-hmm.
You could. No, you can't cut across the middle. You're past that, aren't you?
I mean, gold mushroom. That is
you
like.
Have a gold mushroom?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 9, 10, 11.
You need at least a 17 to get to it.
Biggest possible?
It's possible.
The last
2 turns,
I mean, what have you got to lose?
Yeah.
I mean, you could get triple ones. Or triple twos.
Seven.
Well, it goes to seven. If you get a 10, you're good.
Nope. Oh.
He's good.
Well. Nice. Alright, so first.
If you do that, you can't get the star, Kevin! Oh, wait, no, wait, no, actually, no, wait, my bad. No, you still can't.
No, wait a minute.
You can't.
Wait a minute.
You can't.
It almost worked.
Why are you stealing from me, you dickhead? I'm trying to help your dumb ass out, and you're gonna fucking steal from me? You piece of shit. I have one star, you fuck.
You almost baited me.
Look how many coins you took from me.
You're fine.
Oh, I missed it. How much?
23.
23. Oh my god. Alright, left.
No, go down.
Kevin's a dick. He didn't have to do anything at all. He could have just went and got a star and been, you know, cool. Nope.
Nah.
You're guaranteed first place. Why would you steal from me? You ass.
I have to make sure, you know.
You almost said down. No.
I almost went down. I don't know why I went down.
I wish you would have.
No.
You should have said no. You don't deserve that star, you ass.
I said
no. Oh, I was on there.
Is anyone on the way?
I am.
No. Oh, wait. Are you?
Well, I mean, yeah.
Tanak is too.
Oh, right. Wait.
On the way.
Oh, now you don't want to spend your coins. You don't want to spend your coins to buy an item, but you'll spend your coins to steal mine, dickhead. You didn't have to steal my coins. You had enough.
Pinch.
You know, some insurance. It's nice, you know.
Whatever, dickface.
All right. Cake butt again.
Insurance. You had 22 coins. You had insurance.
Ride my back.
No, you ain't riding back. It's not flat.
I like how he has like a sideways view. He's like, yeah, just look at it real quick.
Kevin, you know you have to lose this game now, right? I'm praying for your down. I hope every bonus star goes to John somehow, and not you.
You know it's gonna be the happening space or whatever.
Yeah,
you
well,
definitely got that one.
Tenak landed on hopefully Tenak. No, wait a minute now, Tenak, you landed on.
I don't know. I got a lot of eights up there.
Kevin, stay out of this.
Oh my god.
Oh, that's John, I forgot.
Yeah.
Steal my coins for no reason. Completely unnecessary.
Pointing at the Wiffic.
Yeah.
This guy right here, this one. No bonus stars. Don't give him any. None.
This guy?
Yeah, this guy right here. None. No. None for you. None. No bonus stars. Lose the game, damn it. You already won once. You won yesterday.
They predicted I was going to win.
I don't give a fuck about their prediction.
Oh my god. Where is he now?
Oh, well, he's behind you, John.
You know, fuck about your prediction. I'm giving you an order. Fuck a prediction. Lose the damn game.
I don't take no orders unless it's from.
I don't give a fuck what you take. This is something you have to do. Lose.
Six. That's a question space.
Wait.
That's
I don't
good.
Have a point
actually,
to get it, but that actually puts me back there. Yeah.
Yeah.
But isn't this the last turn?
I
thought that was one more. Yeah.
There's one more.
Why not? It's not gonna do anything for me, but whatever, we'll see what happens.
Oh, you're just outside of it.
Yeah, I was Oh wow. Oh boy.
Move to the music? Oh no, oh, is this when you get to pick the notes?
Yeah.
Oh. Great, now I'm on the other side.
Damn it, we gotta work with Kevin?
Hello.
Oh
my
god. Oh, what is this?
Fuck is that? Damn, you just kicking people?
Of course, Wario would just punch somebody.
That's... Spread your legs, baby.
Why is Luigi spreading his legs so goddamn much in this game? My mic, baby? Is that why?
It's Zoo.
Zoo. Okay. Alright.
See what that art does.
I pressed it!
Yeah, it looked like you did.
Damn it!
I have no idea what that last note is.
The last one was left, I think.
Bruh, pressed it, man.
What was the third one?
Left.
Was it B?
Oh, the third one on
Z. Oh, don't ask me. I don't remember.
Damn it! I thought you went left, but that was the last. Oh well.
Well, I can't get that star, so whatever.
Don't place this.
If somebody hadn't stolen my coins, I could get this star.
Get me out of here.
Yeah, definitely get out of there.
Go for obvious spaces.
Well, don't want to go left, that's Bowser.
Up is down is item spaces and they're worthless.
Yeah, he has to go up or down, and the item space is not going to give him anything.
Yeah. Well.
I guess it's better to get nothing than Bowser.
Oh, up, I guess.
Yeah. Looks like if you went right, the baby Bowser would take your coins too.
Here comes the pea.
Yep.
It's gonna struggle again, or oh, never mind.
Oh, it doesn't fire at all because there's nothing. Okay. They changed that from Superstars.
Yeah, Superstars. They just
he fires. No care.
Hi.
It's a blue space. It's not gonna matter. Yeah. No hidden blocks.
Thanks for robbing me, Kevin. I appreciate it. Sorry, didn't roll enough anyway.
You found it anyways.
Shut up.
Oh.
Well.
Oh my god.
Goddamn.
20.
Oof. If I would have had the coins, I would have rolled something higher, but somebody fucked my chances.
Oh boy.
Oh.
And enough with this. And right. He can double fake us out.
Alright, Kevin, lose this game, Kevin. Lose.
I am gonna lose this because he's double fakies.
Yeah, be the first to lose. Okay, I want you to lose first.
Ah, that's my job, I'm sorry.
Well, there you go.
Well, see, I actually forgot to play.
Oh shit!
Fucking Lockitude, get the fuck out of here.
Every time he's gonna fly by?
Yeah.
This motherfucker did it again!
Did he just do a triple fake out?
He did it, that's the same fake out he did before. Bitch ass.
he held it up, and then he like dropped the B, up the B,
and put it back
down
up.
The A.
Yeah.
Yep.
He held them both up, he dropped the B, then, put the A B up. Yep, it's garbage. Cheating.
Jesus.
Any game star Peach?
Okay.
You bastard.
Points.
Point star.
Yep. Me? What?
Well, you did get the 69, so.
Yeah, that.
Yep, there's the happening.
Oh wow!
All
we
three
tied?
Of us?
Oh no, you guys tied. I didn't get any bonuses.
Fucking Kevin won. dickhead. And he's using Peach to make it worse. Now, I'm Black giving you no round of applause. You get no applause from me. None.
Applause.
I wasn't salty until he stole my coins on that last turn. Or second to last turn. That was completely unnecessary. That was just being a dick.
If he didn't fake me out, I would have probably just left it. But then someone was like, no, you don't have enough coins.
Wait, I really thought you were gonna lose coins, and I realized, oh wait, no, that's stealing coins for you. That was an honest mistake.
Like a little Eggman ship.
But then you decided to steal my coins anyway. It's like, bro, you already had 22. Like, this is unnecessary.
What's happening?
Well, who are you saying? Yen Kevin's 30? Is that what you're saying in this game? I guess Yen was telling people in the chat about you, Kevin.
Damn.
A shy guy.
Hmm? Oh, shy guy. Oh.
Yeah.
Well, doesn't Kevin fit that bill too, though?
Hey, I don't triple fake out.
You're sweaty, though. In this game.
Yes. That is true. The game told me to be sweaty. They wanted me to win. I can't see the game.
I'm not saying anything.
Let's see.
How many happenings?
I didn't think I landed on as many as y'all.
Oh, 92 coins. Never mind.
Yeah.
Two.
Four?
Oh, four. Oh, wow.
Four each.
I would have had more coins, but somebody stole mine.
Oh, no Bowser spaces.
Unnecessarily.
One bank.
I don't know. Yeah, somebody, bank, whoever this is right here, stole my coins for no reason. I don't know who that is.
It's like a cool guy, you know?
Like, there was no reason to cool. What? Did you mean fool? Is that what you meant? Cool with an F?
The way you just stopped what you were saying.
I mean, because I'm just hearing lies being said. Like, you know, I gotta call out these lies.
Oh my god. What was the next one? So, just out of curiosity. Oh, mystery, that's right.
Oh, you're going O1. In order like this, okay.
Yeah, then Horror Land. Hey, thanks for checking out today's video. I want to give a special thanks to all of my supporters on YouTube and Twitch. And shout out to Silverwind, StunnerX001, CaptainCactus45, T-Shirt Printer, Scrub, Fred Byrne Jr., EvolveX, Meteor, Xenon Dante, and Golden Bunny for being elite channel members. If you enjoyed the video, don't forget to leave a like and subscribe. And you can check out my social media links in the video description. If you want to help support my YouTube channel, you can also join as a channel member for as little as $2 a month. Thanks again for watching, and I'll see you next time.